Let's begin by releasing the tension that you've been building up in your body throughout the day. We'll start with some simple shoulder rolls. So roll those shoulders to the front. And now roll them to the back. Go to the front again. And to the back. Now pick a side and let your head gently drop down, like it's reaching for your shoulder. And then lift it gently back up like it's floating into the sky, and let it fall back down toward the other side. Now let it float back up to the top, and then let it gently float down, if that makes any sense. You don't want to push it down or pull it down. You want to let it float downward to get a good stretch out to the front. And then let your head float back up to the top again. Now we're going to hum, just to get those vocal cords started working again. While you do this, massage your face with your fingertips to loosen up those facial muscles. It doesn't really matter what you hum. You can hum along to the piano music, anything that's comfortable to you, to just get your vocal cords started working again. Now yawn a few times. Stretch that jaw out comfortably. Get that opening up inside, that nice stretch inside, raising your soft palate. Now we're going to get that breath working for you. Go ahead and find a comfortable position. Sitting on the edge of a chair, rest your forearms a few inches behind your knees. Practice breathing in as if you were sipping air gently through a straw. And then exhale through an S sound. Now, beginning with four counts, we're going to breathe in for four and out for four. In five, out five, and so on up to eight. So here we go. Breathe in, two, three, four, breathe out, two, three, four. Breathe in, two, three, four, five. Breathe out, two, three, four, five. Breathe in, two, three, four, five, six. Breathe out, two, three, four, five, six. Breathe in, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Breathe out, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Breathe in, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Breathe out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fabulous. Now we're going to start really warming up your voice. Our first exercise, we use lip trills, a loose buzzing of your lips. Here we go. Now we're going to practice some consonants. This gets your breath working for you. Say each of these rhythm patterns with the consonant shown. I'll do these along with you. T, t, The next exercise will sound like this. Here we go. The next exercise gives you a little choice. If you have an airier voice and are working on finding a more solid sound, do this one using nee syllables. If you already have a solid sound, you may want to choose to do noo. This is going to be a slide upward and a slide downward. So you'll either sing nee or noo. Here you go. This last exercise will help you work on your vocal flexibility. It sounds like this. Nee-noo-nee-noo-nee. Here you go.